Let's get started.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to our 2007 Acadian Ball and Youth Ambassador Competition Press Conference. If you could all save your questions to the end of the to the end of the press conference, that would be great. I would like to start with a speech by our TCCSA President, Frankie Wade.
Good morning. Good morning, friends, media, sponsors. Thank you for coming to our press conference today. Well, TCCSA, don't mix with the other one, TACCSA, which is right outside of our door. We have been in the community for 34 years. Even for 34 years in the community, we have fundings from government, but still, every year we have to organize some fundraising event. This is the one that we are going to do, is the Acadian Ball this year, on the 17th of November. Well, this year the Acadian Ball have a little bit different in the structure this year. We have a more meaningful event that's going to We have a more meaningful event that will be going on sign from this year. We have a youth ambassador competition going on. This is going to be a year-round thing. We start the initial one, and then we have the finalists coming up in the Acadian Ball. Now, what we like to do with the youth ambassador competition is try to make our next generation feel more like a home. You know, like this is Canada. We try to have them feel like this is Canada. You work hard in here. You'll be good in here. And we send them out to see the world outside, just to make sure that we are all connected, based in Canada, connected to the outside. So with this, then during the competition that we have separate into two parts. The first one is a presentation, which they can be free of doing whatever they want to do a speech on, like environmental thing, the wall, cycling, recycling, culture, energy saving, okay, and the other part is it's whatever that they want to do on what they like singing, dancing, so we have two parts joined together for this competition. And the age will be between 17 and 25, meaning with that age range, just because that we want to focus on the students in the university. They are our next generation, they are the guys that will be coming out into the community. So we want to focus on this. And at this time, we are very honored that we got the Consulate General as one of the judges. Ms. Zhu Taoying. And we have Godwin Chen, counselor from Richmond Hill, as one of the judges too. And we have Tony Corral from the Toronto Police. And further to that, we are pleased to have Mr. Tony Lok donating two tickets, return tickets. Return tickets, right? Not my way. This will be going to China, I believe, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. One city in China, the new youth ambassador going over there to visit one of the organizations over there. For the judges, for the sponsors, we have a clothes sponsorship, which is from Alan Ho, and our English teachers, Andrew Robinson and Diane Cross, will be one of those judges too, just to make sure that we have different judges from different environment or community. Well, we hope that everybody here can support us to carry on this Acadian Ball with the new ambassador competition for the years to come. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good morning. As our president, Mr. Wade just introduced about the Akinian Falls, our target for this year is raising $400,000. And the money goes to the new settlement services for the new immigrants, that including employment and family services and other new settlement services. And the ball will take place on November 17th, which is Saturday, at 7 p.m. in Sugar Lane Line, for room which is located in Markham, Elsa Park, 50 Elwood Park. And we are delighted we have dignity from three level governments, and also we have a lot of sponsors to support this event. And I hope that we can see you to come to our ball and have fun in the ball.
剛才我謝會長為我們介紹這個籌款活動。今次我們籌款活動的目標是10萬元。我們籌得的款項是給新移民的在就業、親子方面和父母的服務的。特別我們都是很注重青少年的服務。我們希望有些筆錢能夠投入 我哋嘅會能夠投更多資源咧，係幫助新移民。今次嘅晚宴咧喺今個月嘅17號，係禮拜六嚟嘅，7點鐘喺萬錦市嘅香格里拉宴會廳舉行。咁當晚我哋預計有400人以上嘅來賓，咁包括咧我哋啱啱就任嘅公民廳長陳國志先生，仲有係萬錦市嘅市長咧。 係薛家炳先生喺皮議區同何頓區嘅國會議員咧，莊文濤先生，同埋咧係愛政區嘅國會議員咧詹嘉麗嘅。咁另外咧，我哋好高興咧有李前山嘅陳志輝議員啦，同埋咧喺中國總領館嘅朱同英總領事嘅。咁啊，當然啦，唔少得我哋香港經貿處嘅副處長係陳宇昌先生。咁當晚嘅成功都係有賴大家嘅支持。 同埋咧係對我哋嘅鼓勵。咁今次嚟講，我哋有好多贊助商户，係包括我哋有主題贊助係Jumbo Computer，鑽石贊助係多人多印刷，黃金贊助有匯豐銀行、Sun Life Evanchow、多倫多環境、北美電信、嘉鴻移民。另外咧，我哋嘅公司贊助有天平國際教育中心、大多倫多市嘅多倫多加拿大。 加大大华商会，同埋律师Bowman Wright、加美旅游，同埋咧圣约翰救伤队嘅。咁我哋好希望咧系喺当日咧见到大家，咁多谢大家对我哋以往同埋今次支持。谢谢。
Now I'd like to invite our Akinian Ball title sponsor, Mr. Tony Ng, Jump Computers to say a few words.
大家好，好高兴同今次多华会嘅邀请，同埋好荣幸成为今次多华会呢个 title sponsor 嘅呢個今次嘅 sponsor， 咁我哋 Jumbo Computer 希望即係今次呢個活動可以幫到一批新嘅移民啦，因為東華會佢哋嘅活動啊，所有嘢都幫到啲新嘅移民同埋新嘅同埋啲青少年，咁希望今次活動可以幫到大家。
你手上嗰啲青年人嗰啲相咧，就今日參賽者嚟嘅，咁唔好意思，因為咧淨係得英文，咁如果要中文咧就試下自己翻譯咗，唔得咧揾我。係，我想問一問咧，嗰日個比賽你分兩部分，兩班，一個就專題表演，一個就係專題演講嘅。專題演講嗰啲題目係。
It's going to be a random selection. So they are given a list that can possibly be assigned to them, and then on the night of, they will find out which one they will have to talk about.
即系咧，我哋咧俾咗一扎题目佢哋先嘅，即系头先阿会长讲咗咧，有环保啊，有咩话？
Social awareness.
social awareness 等等啲嘢，咁咧佢哋咧大概知道大概呢啲嘢，但係佢哋唔知邊樣嘅，去到就揀，去到唔係抽籤，抽中嗰個就講嗰個。
我想請問下，可唔可以，例如其中嘅兩題，佢一個係講同工同埋約束，即係你哋大會點解會其中識兩個呢啲題目嚟做主講嘅題目嚟嘅咧？ Because these are topics that the contestants themselves find to be very important to them. So they were ideas that they came up with, and that's why we chose those.
係佢哋自己即係揾出嚟嘅呢題目，即係佢哋覺得重要。誒，請問你點講會幾長時間？三分鐘。佢哋要個 topic 係好大。
不過只係俾三分鐘我哋講啫，因為我哋有11個人，3分鐘咧計埋上落台咧就5分鐘，咁啊已經好多時間。請問這個青年大使這個比賽，現在這個晚上是總決賽，當時報名的時候開始是有多少人參加？20多個。他們一共經過幾次的比賽到這個總決賽？
第一次，第一次在我們在3月30號在這個景秀中華舉行的這個初賽，9月30號，9September 30th。咁呢個係選一個冠軍啊？我選一個冠軍。咁有冇咩特別義務？除咗去中國，我問清楚。Sorry。
But the winner of this Ambassador contest, what's their responsibility or, when they become the winner of the contest? Do they have to work for TCCSA or?
when they're over there, their responsibility is to promote multiculturalism to anybody they encounter over there and to talk about Canada. When they come back, they will continue as a volunteer with our agency and to further their community involvement.
Sounds a good suggestion. I should work for TCCSA.
Well, I think unlike those beauty pageants, they have a contract, right?
What's the summer?個獎項係總共total會有幾多個？獎項咧，我哋咧就有7個。
不過大獎去中國咧就只有1個，咁咧就係個 winner 同埋佢個提名人係可以去。President's
Award of Improvements and Most Congenial。
試下講中文嚇，有友誼，congenial， 友誼大使啦，有呢個最佳進步獎。咁呢個最佳進步獎係咩呢？就係因為佢哋初賽之後就有我哋要俾學堂訓練佢嘅，訓練就儀態啊。
我係多華會會長韋勇，多華會喺個社區裏面34年，咁啊喺34年前咧係根本係幾個新移民嚟到加拿大之後，多人多即係住咗落嚟之後咧，發覺新移民需要好多好多嘅資源，要了解多加拿大究竟呢個社會會係點嘅咁樣，佢哋要需要好多資料啊咁樣。 咁佢哋有志於此，就成立咗呢個多華會。咁34年前成立咗個多華會之後咧，就盡量都係幫啲新移民。而當時嚟講，根本就冇政府資助，亦都冇居金資助。咁啊，經過一段時間之後，攞到一個非牟利機構嘅會嘅名義出嚟，咁就政府開始有資助俾佢哋。咁最近。 經過咗咁耐嘅時間，我哋最近先至攞到約克區嘅 公益金資助埋我哋。咁我哋覺得喺34年嚟咧，都為社區裏邊做好多嘢。依家嚟講都係一啲要比較再進一步，要再深入一啲去幫呢啲我哋已經住落咗嘅新移民。咁因為住落咗嘅新移民有另外一種需要。咁譬如依家嚟講，佢哋有家庭上嘅需要啦，小朋友大咗，咁佢哋亦都有第二啲嘅問題出現啦咁樣。咁我哋舉辦呢個青少年呢個大事呢個選舉，我哋亦都係呢個其中一樣，我哋希望更深入咁幫助新移民。咁當然啦，呢啲係完全冇政府嘅資助嘅，咁我哋都係要靠我哋舉辦呢啲籌款啊，舉辦啲活動啊嚟到幫助。咁今年好多謝就得到陸景雄先生啦，咁佢就資助咗兩張飛機票，來回飛機票，咁俾呢個提名人同埋呢個得獎嘅小朋友，我哋唔好講小朋友啦，講青年人啦咁樣，咁去中國一次去做一個訪問，喺一個城市裏面同一個嗰邊嘅青年機構做一個訪問，咁我哋希望係一個開始，將來一路繼續會更多人幫我哋手去幫呢啲青少年去融入呢個世界，唔係講淨係呢個社會啦，因為我哋要啲青年人去踏出呢個加拿大呢個地方，去睇睇外面嘅世界，然後翻返嚟我哋加拿大作出更大嘅貢獻。咁當然啦，我哋多華夜宴下禮拜11月17日夜晚星期六已經開羅啦。咁各位如果仲未買飛嘅或者都踴躍啦，好嗎？OK， 拜拜。
今次我哋籌款嘅目標係100,000。咁今次我哋好高興咧，有3個政府嘅官員啦，同埋有中國領事館駐多倫多總領事朱圖英女士嚟出席嘅。咁我哋今次籌款目標係希望籌得嘅善款咧，係作喺新移民嘅安居、就業同埋家庭輔導方面嘅用途嘅。咁今次我哋特色就係咧，今次咧我哋有個青年大使嘅選舉。咁我哋之前咧已經做咗一個係初選噶啦，咁報名都好踴躍，有幾十人報名，咁最後咧篩選咗有幾位最後嘅決賽者，咁喺當晚咧我哋有評判咧去評審嘅，咁贏咗呢個冠軍嘅青年大使咧係可以代表我哋個會咧係翻中國進行一個訪問同埋交流，喺文化上啊同各方面咧就同中國作為交流，咁今次嚟講，所以係希望藉著呢個宴會咧，係俾啲青年人做一個平台，去點樣去訓練同埋鍛鍊自己嘅自信心，點樣喺公眾場合做一個演講，同埋咧點樣咧係俾公眾方面咧係對佢哋有個多啲嘅了解，同埋表達佢哋自己嘅意向同埋人生嘅方向。咁我哋希望今次嚟講咧，就係能夠圓滿成功。但今次圓滿成功都係有賴各位嘅支持同埋咧各位商户嘅贊助嘅，係多謝大家。
為咗攞紅膽汁，過萬隻熊受到殘忍不人道嘅虐待。呢隻熊被困喺冇法喐動嘅細籠，身上插住導管，每日被抽膽汁，傷口感染，精神受弱。你可以無動於衷嗎？其實啲熊係冇必要受苦噶，因為唔少中草藥同針灸都有同紅膽汁一樣嘅效用。黑熊係應該屬於野外，而唔係殘酷咁困喺籠裡面。你我同心拯救亞洲熊，請瀏覽網址並簽名支持啦！